Seriously. I was feeling empty-hearted, colder than a storm. I walked around the house of the lake, looking out for any home. I laid out on my brother's bed, tried on my father's shoe. I picked up my mother's wedding ring, the one she tried to marry. But she went looking for some clues to find the magic in the blue. I left without a boat, pinched around to bloody hand, arrived at Abbey Court. I slept out in the hallway, and I lingered through my wings, just me and my steel guitar, the wine and heavy. So I went to the school. So confused, but I could tell she knew. If we became each other's muse, then we would hit the news, making magic in the